Is he still turning?
I believe so. Actually, I think he's going straight now. Yeah, he's going straight.
Alright, mermaid right here, I'll be back in a sec. He's like, okay, obviously this ring around a rosy fucking shit isn't working.
He's turning hard right.
Yep, cut hard right on the other side of the island. Oh no, he's fucking on this side of the island as well. Jesus Christ. I don't know what he expects to do here. Why is it every time we've fucking gone to chase something, we're against the wind?
Because everyone seems to flee fucking upwind for some reason.
I mean, it's a good strategy, but it's annoying.
They're coming towards us, look out. Wait, no, they're not.
No, they're not. We're catching them.
Well, are they going left or right of this island?
They're going left. Island, which happens to be an outpost. He might jump off with whatever he's got, or he's gonna go a hard turn. Looks like hard turn. Hard turn right. That was close. Oh! It's alright, I've got that. You fucking drop sail, keep going, keep going. Hole on the opposite side to where we hit. Okay, there's more than one hole. Don't know how we sprouted all these fucking holes. There he is on our left.
Turning left?
I think so. They're not cutting left around the island though. Nah, they're going straight now. drop off in that.
Yeah, it drops off almost as soon as it gets that ship.
Oh, that's a bit better. Bit more lead, bit more lead. I'm hitting the wheel, I don't know if I'm hitting him though. I'm not going to adjust this one fully yet, so that you have fucking vision. MC. Lock it left, help me adjust. Dropping rear. Gonna play ring around the island. That's all he's gonna fucking do. That had to have hit. Launching out of cannon.
He run aground.
He's down. He's dropped. He's got like three captains on here. Sweet, three captains and a seafarers.
Wait, so he just fucking crashed it.
I dropped the anchor on him, and it did a hard fucking turn left into the dock.
Oh, fuck.
You wanna bring it over to the dock, mate?